Hello all, and welcome back to another episode of The Elder Scrolls III Morrowind. This is Anvilude, hoping that you can hear me a little bit better. I've been told that my audio is perhaps a little low, but hopefully I was able to adjust that. And we are once again joining Pushes Through Obstacles on her quest to see if she can truly live up to the prophecies of the Nereverine. We left off in Aldrun, and Edwina Elbert has asked me to check up on someone in Trulliftinkth, which is north of Saran a ways. And there's a couple ways I can get there. But yeah, that's way down here. Which Saran is actually someplace around here, I think, or someplace around here. I've not actually been there before. I think that my recall is actually still in that location, though. So I should be able to just teleport right down there and wander up through the mountains. I have enough hovering and fancy spells that I think I should be okay. So, yeah, that'll be that. Any new soul gems. Don't need that anymore. Don't need that, don't need that, don't need that right now. Let's use that. Where's the standard? Standard fortify. Standard restore. Oh, I have 7 of those. Lasts long enough that I can cast the spell and still wind up with pretty much full magicka. What do I have? Dire Shardbolt? Let's go with Dire Shardbolt. Bam. Zappa. Do I need any? Yeah, no, I didn't need any. So. How? And I no longer need to fear disease, which is nice. But yeah, time to head north. Need to get to the mainland. I'm just gonna go. I can go through the water, I suppose. Do I have buoyancy? I do have buoyancy. point of swift swim. I also have... Sure. With that jump attack. Stop dodging. Blar. This is why I have the cheap spear without any enchantments on it. To Molagamur. Okay, now what? Another cliff racer, an ash zombie, a shulk? Yep, cliff racer. Funny things about Morrowind, I do believe, is that because cliff racers are so common, like, levitation is not a difficult thing to get. Because that's one of the primary uses of racer plumes, is levitation. In your potions. The other one is, I think... Feather? No, drain willpower. Okay. But yeah, so that and coat of flower or anything else that has levitate. Trauma root, especially, which is a very common plant, I guess? Allows you to make very easy levitation potions. Who are you?
What was that?
Ah. Why is there a random fully armored orc in the middle of nowhere? I've never encountered this before. You know what? I don't like you. Like, at all. I'm gonna light you on fire. practice my, I need to practice my magic skills anyways. So what's up with you, buddy? Umbra. His name is unimportant. If it will make you more comfortable, you may call me Umbra. It is the name of my blade, though it may as well be mine. My accomplishments are few. What are any of my accomplishments in the whole of this world? I have traveled from one end of the land to the other. I have killed creatures that can stop a man's heart with but a look. I have the blood of man and mare uncountable on my hands. I have seen the atrocities of war and the hideous excess of peace. There is nothing left for me in this world. I have seen the wholesale slaughter of men, women, entire races of people. Villages have burned before my eyes. My hand has held the torch, and my hand has thrown water on the flames. I have been ankle deep in blood, swinging Umbra in a wide arc. All for the glory of the battle, and here I still stand. I have no more to do in this life. I have saved whole towns from packs of Daedra, and I have slaughtered men for the glory of countless nobles. All that is left for me is my own death, and the gods have cheated me of that. All I ask is to die like a warrior, but how can that be? I'm gonna say goodbye for now. You're cool. And I know where this is going, and I don't want that right now. Perhaps later. Perhaps later, buddy. But not right now. I've never actually met that guy before. I know what he's talking about, though. Like, I know... Or at least I'm pretty sure that I know... what that is. What Umbra is that he is talking about. Hello, Guar. Really? Where's my endurance from Guarhide? Wait, where am I? Well, might as well keep on wandering a little bit. Follow the paths and see where they will lead. This goes back to the coast, I think. Yeah. But then this is another way up. That's a Gagooty. Unfortunately for them, I am more dangerous at this point. I hear bubbling. Okay, that is a Quama worker, which means that this must be a Quama mine. Yep. The Cernalit Egg Mine. Fair enough. Hello, Quama Forager. Dangerous, aren't you? See what sort of because I don't have any more repair hammers on me, do I? That's not good. I mean, mean, it's not terrible, but it's not good. Huh. Wait, I'm not... I want to go north. Also, what's in which direction? Molagmar, Bethlehem, Mount Cand. I guess I should go that way. I don't really know my way around this place too well. I think Saran is... someplace around here? I don't know. Is it up here, maybe? It might be right behind here. Cave. Kunarai. I'm not sure I've ever been in this cave either. I'm going to do a thing. And I'm going to go inside here.
You Inma.
Ow. Ow. I'm probably gonna die from him. Whoa, hold on. Shock, Bloom, and Lightning Storm. Yep. He's some sort of a... he's a mage, clearly. I'm guessing either cultists... or perhaps some sort of... I don't know, let's go with that and that. Start with this. I don't have... oh, I do have a resist shock and lightning shield. Okay, gotcha. Take your gold, got steel shield, I am Claymore Imperial Steel Greaves. Steel Curus. Not terrible. terrible. Not as good as what I have. But not terrible. I love my enchant. Just go up enchant. All the way up. Trapped. Well, I know what to do with that. In fact, I have a probe. Aha! Fear my probe. At 17.
You Enwa! I have you!
I know they're resistant to fire. But this does add.
You will die!
Sudden not learn hitting. Hitting is difficult. Common shirt, bone mold, and chitin. A silver war axe. That is not a bad item. Weighs a lot. A lot of damage, and I am not an axe user. Amulet of soothing balm. Sorry for screwing up your peaceful place here. Oh, a steel saber. Nice. 2 to 14, 4 to 18, 1 to 20. 5 to 20, 4 to 18, 1 to 5 thrust. Interesting. I didn't even realize that the slash was so decent on this. I'll take it, and I might do something with it. Choose an expensive shirt, and I'll take the gold. I might enchant that even. That'd be nice.
You Enwa.
Okay, time for magic. Ow. Ow. No. No, you don't get to kill me. I don't know who these guys are. They apparently have a bit of a beef with me, though. Steel right pauldron, greaves, cuirass, and boots, and iron longsword. Glad he didn't have a better longsword, or I would have been dead. sieges. And you know what I'm gonna do? I'm gonna see if I can't shock. That's appropriate. I'm gonna recharge my my flame sword, I think. Nice. I am happy about that. Hello?
I'm waiting.
Okay. Ooh, 36 lessons of Vivek. Interesting. What are you doing in here with these guys? Got health potion, cure blight, scrolls of healing, and restores? What are you doing down here with these crooks? Pot? I'm very confused. I mean, you're not hostile to me right now. But you are a healer, so that's not too surprising. Gold Ribbon of Merit. Oh, wow. Fancy. Fancy. Are you going to? Yeah, you're going to attack me. Potion. Resist, restore health. I could have taken that. Spark axe gave me a lot of trouble here. That's 1-4 sharp. Jeez. Ooh, an Imperial Silver Helmet. And I think that's actually of a style that I can wear. Right now I have a 43 armor rating. That's only a 41. Oh, Dagoth Brandy. Ooh, that stuff's valuable. Not good for you, but very, very valuable. I will take. And I will sell. Salt rice is healing.
You
Whoa. Oh, I see how it is. Bonewalker from. I swear, that skeleton. You have been so helpful to me. I love that bone charm. Random wooden staff. Jump potion. Not worth. Do I have? I should have some free death. I think it's Gem Peter. Barrier. Unduce's Unhinging. But I also should have Strong Open, which is specifically 50 points. Oh, wow. That's a lot of fancy weapons. Huh. That's a lot of fancy weapons. Failure. Let's get to probing. I'm a little bit better at that. A little bit. Is the end crate with some chitin and iron, a barrel with a dweamer. That's mine. Grief is nice. Flint is very nice. Grief is okay. I might use that again. A diamond. Cash a box glitter, yes. And a grand and greater sword gem. Ah, this is the mother lode. Bloat, fortify intelligence, yes. Restore agility, telekinesis, fight endurance. Oh man, yes. Ah, so good. Ooh. Enchanted things. Wolf Queen. Better enchanting. Do I have an alembic yet? I have a journeyman's alembic. So that's better than the apprentices. Okay. I'm cool with that. Command. Interesting. Evil eye. Damn. Nice. Gold. Lock level 10. I should be able to unlock this manually. Yes. Aw, sweet. This is relatively safe, correct? Yeah! Awesome. Okay. Put a point into luck. Put a point into intelligence. And put some into endurance. Or speed. I'm going to go with endurance right now. Today you wake up full of energy and ideas, and you know somehow that overnight everything has changed. What a difference a day makes. Ah, sweet. I am over-encumbered. But, for too much longer, I have, after all, ash yams and bloat, so I could do that. I'm not going to do that quite yet, though. But I have cork bulb, I have crab meat. I've got, I need to find out what else has feather on it. I've got hound meat, booty hide, and crush fiber. Restore luck, fortify personality. Wait, fortify personality. No. No, okay. I can do this. Quamacuddle and rat meat. And that gives a resist poison. That didn't work, but oh well. We've got willow anther. We've got... Ooh, fortify strength. Let's see if we can't make a fortify strength out of that. And... Oh, what was the other one? Throw wax. Nope, didn't work. Mama egg for restore fatigue. Restore and fortify fatigue. That has healing. As does this. Restore fatigue, lightning shield, restore health. Let's call this shockingly healthy again. Since I have it, I might as well. I don't know why I have so many quama eggs. Yep. Lots of potions. I do like that. And scales have water walking. Fortify speed. What was it? Scuttle? There we go. That's a little bit lighter off me. And some better alchemy as well, which is always nice. Alright, let's explore that other half of the dungeon and see what it's like. Hi, healer. Bye, healer. Have a nice time. Oh, I probably ought to... I probably ought to re-equip my weapons. Pauldrons. I have a 48 armor. Wait, really? Imperial chain is equally armored. Well, that's interesting. I might just end up selling this then. But, for now, because it looks cool. Sort of. I might go back to the chain. I think I might keep the chain. Oh, this whole place is kind of neat. Here's a smithery. Hold on. Thank you. Unhinging. Thank you. Tsujama, matzah, and grief. All good stuff. Iron power shield, sheen, Tsujama, take gold. More lessons of Rebek, armorer. Repair prompts. I can do a little bit of repair. Fortify endurance. Like, I don't know what these people are here for. Iron boots and gauntlets and power shields and steel stuff. Stuff that I need. Yes. Repair, hammers, an anvil, a hidden chest. Arrows. Nice. More arrows. Nice. Fancy arrows. Nice. Okay. Iron arrows. Equip those. And now I can use the Bonebiter bow if I wish. I am very much over-encumbered though, so I'm gonna drink a bit of Tsujama. Because I'm taking that, I'm gonna take some grief with me. Tsujama. Matza. And Shin. More Tsujama. And I'm just gonna drink my way out of here. This is a neat place. I ought to come back here and grab the fancy weaponry and stuff. Crazy Kaguti, I can take you with my eyes shut. Yeah. I think Saran is this direction. Why is there a Frost Atronach here? I think that was right after I got out of here, correct? Okay, it was right after this. And I haven't done my potions. In any case, I think that'll be it for today. I do hope you enjoyed. This has been Anvilude and Pushes Through Obstacles. Exploring a random cave in the middle of the wilderness full of people that wanted to kill me for no reason. I'll see you next time. Have a good day.